No, a star cannot become a galaxy. A star is a celestial object that is much smaller than a galaxy. A galaxy, on the other hand, is a collection of billions or even trillions of stars, as well as other celestial objects like planets, gas, dust, and dark matter. Galaxies are much larger and have their own gravitational pull to hold their stars together. While stars can be found within galaxies, they do not have the ability to transform into a whole galaxy on their own.